This is still happening today. These are some of the marine life that are left to die after a fishing practice called drift netting. This technique is used to catch some of your favorite seafood. Tuna, salmon, swordfish, and even squid. Bycatch is the term used to classify unwanted marine life that are caught, killed, and thrown back into the ocean. These include dolphins, sea lions, stingrays, sharks, sea turtles, and more. For every single swordfish caught by the drift net, 7 other marine animals are entangled and left to die. It is estimated that 7.3 million of animals are killed as bycatch every single year. That's equivalent to 3,000 Olympic pools filled with dead marine life. Luckily, there are organizations like Greenpeace that use social media to shine light on issues like this and bring these cruel fishing techniques to an end. California is the last state to ban this type of fishing technique. With your help, it is the power of the people that will inform the world that change needs to happen.
When they tell me I always have something to believe.